Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel, where we try to find the best way to see the world. Today, I'm going to reveal some of the most insane location use as a background for some of the most popular reality shows on TV. Are you ready to find out what they are? But before we start, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. It will help me a lot to the road to 1,000 subscribers. Now, let's get started. Too hot to handle. Things are heating up with Too Hot to Handle. This steamy show not only sizzles with drama, but also takes place in stunning tropical paradises. From exotic beaches to luxury villas, the locations add an extra layer of temptation to this hot and spicy reality series. Are these contestants ready to handle the heat? The show is filmed on a tropical island paradise, where contestants are challenged to resist temptation and build meaningful connections. The stunning location is the perfect backdrop for the show's steamy romance and drama. Welcome to Emerald Pavilion, a stunning beachfront villa that offers the ultimate luxury experience in the Caribbean. Emerald Pavilion is located on the exclusive Emerald Point Peninsula in Leeward, Turks, and Caicos, on 1 acre of prime property along the world-renowned Grace Bay Beach. This villa is one of the most exceptional rental offerings on the market, with 5 ensuite bedrooms, a heated infinity pool, a jacuzzi, a sunken fire pit, a state-of-the-art sound system, and a fully staffed service. Emerald Pavilion is the perfect setting for a relaxing and rejuvenating vacation, with a variety of amenities and activities to enjoy. You can lounge by the pool, soak in the jacuzzi, or enjoy the beach, which is just steps away from the villa. You can also take advantage of the on-site gym, bicycles, and water leisure equipment, such as a double kayak and a stand-up paddleboard. For a more indulgent experience, you can request a complimentary in-villa yoga session, a massage, or a private chef. You can also explore the nearby Leeward Marina, where you can find restaurants, shops, and boat tours. Emerald Pavilion is more than just a villa. It is a gem of Turks and Caicos. It is a place where you can experience the beauty, tranquility, and luxury of the Caribbean. Book your stay today and discover the Emerald Pavilion for yourself. Love Island, US. Speaking of heat, let's jet off to Love Island. This iconic show brings together singles in a picturesque island setting, creating the perfect backdrop for love to blossom. Join us as we explore the sun-soaked locations that have witnessed romance, heartbreak, and unforgettable moments. Will the island magic work its charm once again? The show is set in a luxurious villa in Fiji, and it's all about the sun, sea, and romance. From the crystal-clear waters to the golden beaches, Love Island takes us on a journey through one of Southern Pacific Ocean's most beautiful destinations. Welcome to Fiji, an island country in the South Pacific Ocean that offers a world of natural beauty, cultural diversity, and warm hospitality. Fiji is composed of more than 300 islands and 500 islets, each with its own unique charm and attractions. Whether you are looking for a relaxing beach getaway, an adventurous outdoor experience, or a cultural immersion, Fiji has something for you. Fiji has a tropical climate, with hot and humid summers and mild winters. The best time to visit is from May to October, when the weather is dry and sunny and the temperatures are pleasant. The average temperature is around 25 degrees Celsius, 77 degrees Fahrenheit, and the water temperature is around 27 degrees Celsius, 81 degrees Fahrenheit. Fiji is a paradise for nature lovers and outdoor enthusiasts, as it boasts some of the most stunning landscapes and biodiversity in the world. You can explore the lush rainforests, the majestic mountains, the pristine rivers, and the spectacular waterfalls. You can also discover the rich marine life, the colorful coral reefs, and the diverse aquatic species. You can enjoy a variety of activities, such as hiking, biking, kayaking, rafting, diving, snorkeling, surfing, fishing, or sailing. Fiji is more than just a country, it is a state of mind. It is a place where you can find happiness, peace, and harmony. It is a place where you can feel the Bula spirit, the friendly and welcoming attitude of the Fijian people. It is a place where you can create unforgettable memories and lasting friendships. Love is blind. And last but not least, we're diving into the world of emotional connections with Love is Blind. This unique dating experiment unfolds in sleek and modern pods, challenging contestants to form deep connections without seeing each other. Get ready for a behind-the-scenes look at the locations that set the stage for this revolutionary love experiment. The 10 days in the pods were shot at Pinewood Atlanta Studios in Fayetteville. Then, after the newly engaged couples left the pods, filming took place at the Gran Villas Riviera Maya in Playa del Carmen, Mexico, when all the couples went on a retreat. Welcome to Gran Villas Riviera Maya, an all-inclusive resort that offers a world-class service in the tropical beauty of the Mexican Caribbean. Gran Villas Riviera Maya is a five-diamond award-winning property with 539 suites distributed in three ambiances: Zen Grand, Ambassador, and Grand Class. Each ambience has its own style, amenities, and views, catering to different preferences and needs. Whether you are looking for a relaxing retreat surrounded by jungle and mangroves, a family-friendly vacation with access to the beach and pool, or a romantic getaway with stunning ocean views and private terraces, Gran Villas Riviera Maya has it all. Gran Villas Riviera Maya is a gem of the Riviera Maya, a place where you can experience the luxury, beauty, and tranquility of the Caribbean. These are just some of the beautiful locations this reality shows were record. If you want to learn more, make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified of my next videos. And if you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Thank you for watching, and liked always. See you next time.